Gus, a last-minute replacement for Shawn Porter. In boxing, he will have taken over boxing. I'm saying,
but there's so much alike.
Good uppercut there by Ugas, and Dulorme takes a knee. That was an uppercut. Didn't look like two. Final seconds. Good body shot that landed. Oh, he goes down again.
Harden.
Eight. In round three. Ugas letting it fly.
Oh, this is gone. He should not win that right hand. Well,
again, and Ugas taking his fight on short notice. Left retirement by the riches promised. Ugas gets hurt, and still he fires back. We're going to be able to come back and take a look at some of those shots. And down goes Ugas.
Ugas down. A clean shot. Short bombs here.
Dulorme moving his hand, but he's still taking shots.
Unanimous decision. Here are the score totals. Yordenis